How to use is square in Python. Is square in Python. We can use this asterisk, which means square numbers. Python is very good and fast to calculate large numbers. Let's see how. Like every time, first open terminal. Then type Python. Then you can use the square with any numbers you like. So now, you should be able to use Python as a calculator. Thanks for watching.